Hi friends, I am Dr. Vikram Patra.
And I am Dr. Kalyani Patra, pediatricians practicing in Navi Mumbai.
Friends, we know that nature's best gift to a child is breastfeeding. It gives the best start to his life. To promote breastfeeding, every year, first week of August is celebrated as World Breastfeeding Week. So, we conducted a survey among lactating mothers to understand their knowledge about breastfeeding.
We started with the question to the mothers when they should start breastfeeding the baby after delivery. Within 1 hour, after 4 hours, after 24 hours, or after 48 hours. Almost 78% mothers were convinced that the breastfeeding should be started within 1 hour after the delivery.
Next question we asked, whether a baby should be given honey, sugar water, cow's milk immediately after birth, as mother secretes less milk on first day. 76% of mothers were convinced that Kipri lactate should not be given.
Till what age a baby should be given exclusively mother's milk? To our surprise, 25% mothers were till not knowing that baby needs mother's milk exclusively for first 6 months.
Next, we asked, mother's milk should be continued till what age of baby? Here, they appeared to be confused. 38.6% only were knowing that it should be given for at least 2 years of age.
Next few questions we asked were about the myths related to breastfeeding. We ask whether both side breasts produce same amount and quality of milk. 57% mother were convinced that both breasts produce same amount and quality of milk.
Next, we try to know about the myth prevailing that larger breasts produce more milk. And to us, 40% were saying that larger breast produces more milk, which is a myth.
Commonly asked doubt by mothers that whether we need to give water during summer season for babies on exclusive mother's milk. 85% mothers were convinced that we should not give water during summer season for breastfed babies.
Friends, we know that mother need to take extra food during lactation. But for our surprise, 22% of the mothers were not knowing this fact.
Last two questions, we asked them about whether they were knowing about the benefits of breastfeeding. Exclusive breastfeed babies have following benefits: higher immunity, so less chance of diarrhea and pneumonia, less chance of developing allergy conditions like asthma, protects from early onset diabetes and higher blood pressure, all of the above. Almost 70% mothers were knowing all the benefits of breastfeeding to the babies.
We know that breastfeeding not only benefits baby but also benefits mother. And the benefits we enlisted were: it helps in losing weight after pregnancy, it protects from breast cancer in future, it reduces the risk of high blood pressure and diabetes, and fourth option was all of the above. And only 48% mothers were knowing all these benefits.
From the survey conducted, we are happy to know that majority of mothers were aware of the facts of ideal breastfeeding. But still we see so many cases of lactation failure and babies on top milk. So where we are going wrong? Friends, for a successful breastfeeding, only knowledge or awareness of breastfeeding facts are not sufficient. What mothers need is a strong support from family and health professionals. And so is the theme of this year's World Breastfeeding Week.
Support breastfeeding for a healthier planet.